Regan's gonna come on here and do this. But long story short, my best friend in the world in 2019 came to my farm in Nashville and explained to me that the night before he comes to my house, he puts his 45 to the side of his head. And he's got his finger on the trigger, and right when he's about to do that, his dog walks up to him and puts his head right on his leg. And for whatever reason, that was the thing that saved his life that night. He came to my house, got the help he needed over the years. And 2 weeks ago, he just had a baby girl with his wife, so he's doing a hell of a lot better. I got my first dog because of my friend and because of his story. And for the first time all summer, my dog is in Pennsylvania tonight. We're going to bring his little ass out on the stage. Come on, Jack! We're going to see if he can sit through this. Hey, buddy. About my dog Jack, hope you like it.
You were pretty beat up when I took in, but you come a long way since way back when. And one of my favorite things to do is hop in the truck and we just cruise. And we roll the windows down right there in that back seat next to me. There's a smell of fresh cut grass. Mr. Reynolds waves as we roll past the stair of 44. First light arrives, the best view in Tennessee. It'll say it saved your life. Oh, but I know that's a lie between sun drives me. Now it's us plus her, that's pretty cool. That little man and that's a family. But even now it's just you and me. And we roll the windows down. You're right there in that big seat. Next to me, there's a smell of fresh cut grass. Mr. Reynolds waves as we roll past the stair of 44. First light arrives, the best man in Tennessee. They'll say it saved your life. Oh, but I know that's a lie between you and me and the best. Saved your life. Oh, that I know. say mine.
I see some flashlights up on your phones already. If you can light this place up, I'd love to do that little world part one more time. Then we're gonna set this little guy free and let him retrieve some beers on stage. Feel free to sing it.
Whoa!
Appreciate you letting us do it. We got one more song left, and it's about beer. I'm gonna let my little